kitchen.
Dang.
Damn, dude.
He's Iron Man. All right, go back to sleep. You didn't even flinch. Captain America, man.
Hi guys. So today, you guys actually requested for us to cook for you guys. So today we're doing a vegan pizza. We're not professionals. We just were picking up food from the grocery store and just decided to just do it.
Also, I'm gonna eat this. Like,
which isn't vegan.
It needs the focus. It's
not so good. So first you're gonna get these bell peppers. They're so pretty. I washed them with this like veggie wash. And I kind of scrubbed them with this. And then, so what we're gonna do is just cut these, put them in a bowl. So we'll see you in a second. Also, while you're cutting up your vegetables, you should preheat the oven to, I don't even know. I think it's 400. Babe, can you, I think it is. Babe, can you do that? This pizza crust I'm using is flatbread, I think it is, but this is the brand. And then, put an orange pepper. Love it. So then I went to the store and I bought some spinach. I'm about to wash it and then cut it and put it in a bowl. Alright, and then okay, spinach leaves. So the cheese that we're using is can you get it out of the fridge? I already have it in the bowl, but I'll show you the brand. The cheese is... What's it called?
Diane.
Boom. And we're ready to make this pizza. Babe, I need you. I need you to hold them. Oh, thanks.
Are you trying to do that? Or did
no,
you try
I do the me? Other side, and my hands are wet. That's it.
Thank you.
Here you go. Remember Risha?
Say catch it.
Lobbed it.
As soon as the camera gets on her, she fell apart.
Is it all the way underneath?
I'll get it, baby. Oh. Penguin!
Say penguini!
Penguin! Okay.
Oh, you found a band-aid.
Yeah, it's Lincoln's.
Ew!
Did it go all the way around?
Penguin! Hey! Penguin! Do you have it? Nori! Nori! It was behind your ear the whole time!
How did you do that? Let's
go
to Austin
and
say, catch it!
Catch it! That's a good one. Hot!
You have to hold the baby for me.
Alright. Heavenly Father, thank you, Lord Jesus, for today. Thank you for allowing us to go out and about and bringing us back home. Thank you for the roof over our head tonight. Thank you for the warmth in our clothes and in this house. Thank you for the fellowship. Thank you for our family. Thank you for this food. Let it nourish our bodies. In Jesus' name, amen.
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 Ta-da! Let me know how you feel. Let me know how you think. Let me know how you think. Let me know how you think. Yeah. Austin, you don't get one.
Yeah, you gotta tell us what you think. Their reaction.
Okay. Oh yeah.
Nori's looking at it like, I want that now.
Oh, look at you. Get your own. Aww. Here, I'll give you one.
Bubba.
I
have a piece.
Just wanna.
That's silly.
That's silly.
How hot is it? It's kinda hot.
Can you take a bite?
It's good! It's good, boo-boo.
So this is the result of three pizzas. This is the third one in there.
So good.
This is Nori's. She had no idea. Okay.
Do it for the bun.
You ready?
Do it for the bun.
Oh. Wait, I don't know why this is not recording. Focus on me. You ready? You ready? Oh, man, I'm getting dizzy. Okay, ready? And walk. Come to daddy. She was like, hey guys, I just wanna, huh? We can't, mommy says no.